Hello everyone, again on Summer Art Studio on my forest, and today I want to show you something different. I glad that you will like how I made and show you handmade washi tape or decorative tape. And today I want to show you how to make fabric tape. So you will need fabric, different, what you like, what you want. Of course, today I don't show you how made tape on all this fabric, but just show you how to make. I mean, I don't use all of this fabric today, but show you how to make this tape. Of course, if you want, you will use ribbon, and today I show you how to use ribbon and make fabric tape. Of course, double side tape and something else about what I tell later. So if you used only double side tape, you will have on result something like this. So here is fabric, here is this tape. Hope you will see. So I recommend used some glue. I have Lacrisil Ukrainian glue. It's white, but it's okay. So I show you first here on this tape. This is not tape, but this is part of some fabric. So you will put your tape, you will open your glue. It's new, as you will see. I found this plate, put some glue here. I used finger, my, not you, and you will see, put glue onto one side of this tape. Then put on your fabric and push, and leave to dry glue. So as I know, you will have some fabric glue. So use this glue just to try how this glue work to you. Or use Mod Podge if you want. Once again, look how this glue work to you on this things. So another part of this things, so I glue it here, and it's don't important that fabric was bigger than tape, double side tape. It's not important. Just important that this work. So leave to dry. Now. Close my glue. This fabric I will found all of this. You will see, I show you as an example. It's 100 cotton. You will don't see great. Why you don't tell me? So, I want to use this all fabric, but not today. Today I want to use, for example, I like all of this fabric. I use, for example, this with flower. So, open my fabric. Eyeballing plus minus inch. Plus minus inch. And I like used maybe this tape. Yes, this tape. So first I open my tape. Let's see how long is my strip. Something like this. Put my strip onto table and used, okay, used glue. On one side, and this glue is drying very quick, so to me is great. But and this is also important. You must use the glue what dry really very quick. So this is that. And I put little by little, you will see, my strip onto this glue. Okay, so you will have on result fabric tape, fabric tape, handmade, unique, fabric tape. And when you will use, you just cut piece and glue where you want. So okay, you will see it's really quick. So maybe I used another, where my fabric, I used another my fabric, and maybe I used this piece. So once again, eyeballing. Not on this way. So maybe this. Maybe this. So if your fabric have something like this, just cut from scissors. So once again, plus minus inch, open, tape, put on table. With finger, my finger, put glue onto tape. It's quick and easy, as you will see. Okay, much more glue. And put my fabric onto tape. So next, tape, fabric tape I have, and you just because you will make this, I hope, so you decided how long must be your fabric piece. So it's only you. Now ribbon, gold I have, and silver, and also found it. So my battery lighting, hope I made this. So quick, put glue onto tape and glue fabric. Like this. So I finish when I stopped my camera, and now quick show example. Handmade painting fabric. Rose fabric, rose, just glue this rose onto, or not rose, but that circle flower on glue onto tape with glue. And another example, this was popular in Soviet Union time, man scarf. So I found and used this one piece, so you will see how easy to create your tape, but you must have some really great glue. So, hope you will like, hope you will make it, and hope you will comment. So, thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.